So it's now a best of three. We are back in Edmonton where another full house awaits to see how their team reacts after its most lopsided playoff loss in franchise history. McDavid at the end of his shift, got it back to Benning. Head drive, puck is loose, scores! Patrick Maroon!
And guess who? Patrick Maroon planting himself in front of the net. That's the first goal of the series. They've had a screen and a juicy rebound, and it's Maroon that gets it for a 1-0 lead. That's a big goal for the Oilers.
Five games in this series, Edmonton scores first. There's a turnover the line. Here's Nurse. He steps in, hits the post. Stripped of the puck, and now Draisaitl steps in. Draisaitl, late man, Nurse shoots, hits the other post. He's got them both in this period. But Edmondson comes up with the puck. It's banked up ahead to Tassi. Held there by Martin. Martin, Sorensen slap pass, Terry in front, they score! A beautiful passing play completed by Bodker, and it is all tied up at one.
Good job by the defense to stand the blue line for San Jose, and that shot pass fake, little tic-tac-toe to Bodker.
Everly can't trap it, and neither can Lucic, and now here comes Marlow stepping in. Marlow, third, shoot, they score! It got through Talbot, and it's tapped in by Marlow.
And for Thornton, he elects to shoot instead of pass as it's taken away, and then Marlow on the doorstep. Nobody's there to take him as nobody can get back in time, and it's a 2-1 game, San Jose.
Logan Couture looks around, can't cut in. Hansen back to Pavelski, big stop by Talbot. Sends it across and back up top for Slim, go down low for Bodker. Bodker, top of the circle, now up to Schlemko. His drive scores just as Maroon had stepped out of the box. David Schlemko finds the top corner, and it's 3-1 San Jose.
And just a perfectly placed wrister. It's Tomas Hertl in front with the excellent screen on Cam Talbot.
David deflected on the way by. Another drive, lots of traffic. They can't find it. The bang away. Jones is down, and it goes into the corner. Russell turns the corner, gives it up to Draisaitl. Got a little move there on Tierney, and he strips him. And now a big hit by McDavid on Sorensen.
And two guys colliding into the middle of the ice, but that got the building alive a little bit. A chance afterwards in the offensive zone as Sorensen goes down the tunnel after that hit, a little shaken up.
Over to McDavid. Cuts in, shoots, Jones to stop. Rebound, they bang away, and fire it just wide. McDavid back to the line for Draisaitl. Draisaitl picking his way in there. Centers it. They score! Mark Letestu!
McDavid with the entry and Leon Draisaitl with some excellent work to get down, pick the pocket. Perfect backhand pass over to Mark Letestu, who one times it past Jones. And, you know, it just goes to show you, Dave, how much.
Here's a chance now. Burns trying to step in. Brent Burns cuts in. Talbot held his ground. Lucic down low. Back up top. Lucic loads. Shoots. Blocked. Gets it back. Down low. Quick one-timer. What a stop by Jones. Is blocked by Tierney. Here's Kajula. Across the Nugent Hopkins. Saucer pass over the stick of Everly. Quick shot. Jones to save. Puck stays loose. Matt Benning puts it up ahead to Desharnais. Desharnais going for a skate around the net. Still, clip bomb scores! A clip bomb ties the game!
Great screen in front. We've talked about it all game. Get in the eyes of Martin Jones, and it's Cassian with the flyby at the perfect time. This game is tied.
Draisaitl forces him out from behind his own net as he picks up some speed and heads up over center ice. Classic with a shot, blocker stop, big rebound, and Talbot's got it. Back at the center ice, and this one's going to overtime. Backing behind the San Jose net, where it's picked up by Vlasic. Vlasic, Braun, out in front, Draisaitl with a great chance, and what a stop by Jones. San Jose with a clearing attempt, pulled down by Clefbaum, sends it back in there. There's a chance. Nugent Hopkins with a shot. In behind. They jam away. It goes wide. How did that stay out?
Terrific save to keep this one from crossing over the line right there. The paddle back by Jones denies it on the doorstep.
Tipped up and over the Edmonton goal. And here comes Drysdale. He's got McDavid. Drysdale, McDavid. What a stop by Jones. Puck is thrown back out in front. Unbelievable save. Up the middle, dancing in. Nuke and Hopkins in the corner. Puts it in front. Jones down. What a tip there by Lucci. Followed every step there by Sorensen. Gets it back. Darnay back into the corner. Little Sorensen by Darnay. Scores!
Maintaining possession, working it around, looking for this as Desharnais. Little give, a little go, and boy, what a pass by Dreisaitl on the tape as Desharnais just jumps to that pocket, one times it, shelf over Jones, and the Oilers pull this one out.
It was Desharnais who made the big play to Klefbom on the game-tying goal, and who had David Desharnais in the overtime rule tonight in Edmonton?
They started to get into the eyes of Jones, and they had to because he was fantastic. You see the celebration is the great one. All smiles after that goal by Desharnais.
What a moment for David Desharnais as he gets the overtime winner, and the Oilers are heading to San Jose. Game 6 Saturday night.